Morning, Katia. When I woke up, your eyes looked like hills high and small, where you couldn't climb over the Mount Earnest of a rainy morning. That was the day I saw you. That was the day I lost. I gave it away, but inside red flesh threw it in the middle of a group of beasts with horny horns. I wasn't afraid. It was replaced by a vodka breath and dancing happy ghost. By a vodka breast. I knew I had to go to a place called Everything, where I could be insane with a certain kind of grace. Where I could be insane with a certain kind of grace. Not long ago, you appeared and I realized something. I was already lost in Dark Gate. You just came 1 minute too late. You just came 1 minute to get late. She graved up my soul to a level where rage became materialized in female fear. She and nothing else. She and nothing else. I tried to rescue myself. I tried by crawling back into the arms of one humanoid soul. But like I said, you came 1 minute too late. Good morning, Katia. I told her, I only love you. But it didn't matter. Because I couldn't feel nothing, even if she said yes. I became a romantic fool, a subject of regret. Because I tried, I failed, and I couldn't forget. Because I tried, I failed, and I couldn't forget. Because I tried, I failed, and I couldn't forget. Good morning, Katia. Good morning, Katia. When I woke up, your eyes looked like hills high and small, where you couldn't climb off the Mount Earnest. Rainy morning, that was the day I saw you. That was the day I lost. Goodbye.
Huh.